good to see you again, stranger. You come by for a Red Caboose Reggie signature meal? We got quite the line here for this feast. Better take a number.
Okay. There's some ammo. Not the ammo I need right now, though. Okay.
Get ready for a kick-ass display of perfection.
Oh my God, no! That'll do. Whoa. Need some ammo and health. That'll help a bit. That'll help a bit more. There's a neon sign right past it. Cool. What the fuck is that guy? That other. Oh. There he is. I have a bit more ammo. Health is still kind of shit. That's okay. Oh, I can upgrade them. Fuck, I didn't even realize that. Now I feel like an idiot. Health, so that's good.
New designs for you.
That's not. Oh. Hang on, I'm looking for the flag, not the.
That was primo, dude. Fucking tight. Hey, hey, hey. You know that big parking garage in old little Tokyo? It's packed with all kinds of electronics we could totally use. But it's scab turf. You know what? You could lure some OD over there to help take care of the scabs. My sociology prof said passive-aggressive warfare is the future.
Oh, chérie, I have...
Lipstick.
That top is so cheap and gaudy. Oh, darling, it's so you. Those gloves, how blue collar. Those make your derriere look less terrible than usual.
What makes them superhero shoes? They just look like shoes.
Two Hat Jack here. You got overcharge, I got stuff.
Gandhi once said, an eye for an eye will only make the whole world blind. I mean, I'm not saying you need to be Gandhi or the Dalai Lama or whatever. I'm just pointing out that sometimes there might be a more effective way of getting what you want. Other than shooting everything in the face, that is.
Weapons with unused overcharge slots. Let's go here, okay.
To lure out the OD, you'll need to smash some vending machines and set off some car alarms. Look for more cars or vending machines.
I'm burning!
are coming your way. Wait, you can use them to help clear everybody out. Electronics.
Talk weapons. I have crazy low prices because I'm crazy.
I don't care about this right now.
Careful out there. If you find anything good, send a commission to Two Hat Jack. You have fun with your top secret map, huh? Here you go. Chock full of secret crap. Everything on that map is guaranteed to be fairly accurate. More or less. Hey, be careful out there. Now you come back if you need more murder accessories.
Oh, Cherie, I have the most incredible new styles.
Hey, raise your hand if you need me to go over it again.
Oh my God, this is bad. I broke a cat. It says right on there that if you break one, you'll have a lifetime of bad luck. Unless you replace it with, like, a bunch more. I don't want bad luck for the rest of my life. You gotta help me. There's a group of scabs over by the mall. I think they might have some.
trooper is always loyal to the protagonist.
Scabs are using lucky cats to make bombs. How stupid is that? They're gonna have bad luck for like forever.
Make sure your health insurance is up to date.
Kitty, kitty!
Where's your kitty? Seriously, where's the fucking cat? Well, there's one. Okay, cool.
I'm coming for you, Scabs!
Cat.
I think I'll give these scabs a little destructive criticism. That's right!
I'm the goddamn Batman.
Oh no! He's running away with that last cat! So this is what bad luck feels like.
God damn it. messing with Troop Bushido.
Thank you, thank you. During the search for Brill Cream. Maybe I was wrong about him. I would be grateful for your help. I need to track someone down. It's for the benefit of the troop. Her name is Kim, and if we find her, she can upgrade the museum's perimeter defense system. We must be discreet about this. Meet me at the apartment complex nearby. I'll be waiting on the street. And don't tell anyone else in the troop. I'll explain later. Just Kim. See, I have four kids in my name, but she has only one. Whatever. Let's just find her. I know she's in this complex somewhere. She sent me a video of a trap she was making, but I didn't respond. Now she's gone silent. Watch out!
That's because you didn't respond.
She's incoming!
Where the fuck did she go?
Hey, Fort Kim, door's right here.
Okay, I'll search inside. Why don't you cover the rooftop? Check any doors that look suspicious.
Hey, Fort Kim. Now might be a good time to explain why this is a secret mission.
Jess Kim is an old friend of mine. We used to be troop buddies, but she got kicked out. She's kind of a pyromaniac. This one time she was using bottle rockets and marshmallows and... well, let's just say she set fire to a few kids. Brill Cream was furious. He's a stickler for safety and all that, so she was banned. But she's really good at making awesome traps. We could really use her expertise. Just keep checking doors. I'm sure we'll find her around here somewhere.
Hello? Just Kim? No shit. Just Kim. Who's here? Just looking for Kim. Just Kim.
Get him, girl!
Kim here. Looking for just Kim? Anyone? Nope. Just Kim? You here?
He lives in the roof wreck hut, but I wouldn't go knocking if I were you.
Roof wreck hut. Okay, thanks. I'm friends with Four Kim. We need your help.
Yeah, cool story, Scab. Hope you like fireworks.
Yep. Ah! Hey, Four Kim! Your pyro friend is on the roof, and she's pissed!
I'm coming as fast as I can. Can you handle those turrets? Potato.
Oh!
Alex.
Hey there, potato. How goes it? I'm not doing too bad. How are you doing? How are you holding up during the plague? Nice thing to say.
Kim? Potato.
What are you doing
said,
here?
Starting
OMG.
Next week, you'll have Emil
it's you.
Down.
You have a
I'm
base
surviving.
At the Hepcat Diner, right? OMG! I've been watching you at night. You're amazing!
I know. We could really use some of your turrets.
For your base? Or for Kim's uppity troop? Come on, does it matter? Whatever. Okay, I'll give you my turret plans. Thank you. If you show me you can handle them, you will kill 1 million OD right here on this roof. I'll lure them in from the east side of the complex, but I can't guarantee they won't come from other directions, too. Play some turrets and let's get going. 1 million OD? I don't
wanna. So next week we'll have semi-lockdown. That's, I mean, not too bad. You know, kind of. Well. We're in partial lockdown already.
Okay,
so.
Fine. 1,000. 100. Then you give us some plans and we move on. 125. My final offer. But you can't use any guns.
Form of potato. Said, just working home. Playing a game.
42? So oh, glad to hear it. Glad to hear it.
Jay laying out those traps or what? I said no guns, but you can still bash their brains in! Okay, ready to impress me with those turds? Don't let them drink all the overcharge, or I'll make you start over.
Well, that's your problem, miss.
Wow.
I did my part of the bargain.
What an amazing show. Okay, the turd plans are yours.
Cool, thanks.
If you give me your phone number, you know, for trap tips and stuff.
Okay, just promise not to call me when I'm busy, which is pretty much all the time.
OMG, OMG, best day ever!
That's cute. He's got a little fangirl. But yeah, I'm glad to hear that that Ori 2 is good. I really want to get it.
Uninformed Potato said, did you play Ori 1?
Yes. Not on stream. I played it before I was streaming.
man, I think I figured out a way to upgrade these. See, if we add some freon-based cooling actuators and reverse the ionic charge of blah, 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 science and bullshit, just go find some old refrigerators and bring me some spare parts.
I had so much fun with this game.
I had some popcorn.
Change. Gotta go all over the city for this one, huh? That's okay. Got the camera? Cool. Fridge. He called a friend. Oh, that was easy. Alright, now to search this area. Maybe. There's a fridge.
Thank you.
ultimate power!
Looks like those troopers are defending their campsite. A little while to act, but managed to get all of them, so that's cool. Sounds intriguing. Better head to the dog park.
All fun and games until poppers actually start jumping on the power lines.
Okay, that's a wrap on guys who want to kill me.
Not quite yet, they didn't. Now we're there. Well, the spawner's done, so that counts for a lot.
Yeah.
phone booth or a public toilet? Or both?
Why not both?
Were you followed?
I don't think so.
Listen close. We're gonna blow the lid off this whole conspiracy. Fisco was supposed to burn all the top secret memos, but one of their admins dropped some into recycling bins instead. Those bins are now inside recycling trucks parked around the city. Get the memos and bring them to the dead drop location.
This is some serious spy movie action. This would be way better with some spy movie music. Now that's more like it. That doesn't look good.
Survivor, dude, you still good? You still, oh. All right, buddy, get the fuck out of here.
Again, you don't learn very well, do you?
Oh,
Alright, where's the blowhard? Oh, it's not a blowhard, it's an icer. Party I did not want to be a part of. Jerk. Aim is awful, and you should be ashamed of yourself.
Recycling waste for you.
Okay, now I gotta take these to the dead drop. I just love saying that.
Oh, that's one of the guys I took out earlier. Funny.
Another letter.
Drop the memos off in the dumpster. I'll process them and set up another meeting. We're gonna make Fisco pay for what they did to us.
Okay. Hope Mr. Mysterious knows what he's doing.
Fedora. There was something I was interested in just around the corner. What the fuck was it? Oh, that. Please fix. I'm pretty sorry if your pipe is hampering your quality of life. Fisco decided to headquarter here in 2015 and downright save this beautiful city. They deserve to do their work uninterrupted, even if it means an ISOR or 87. Oh, that's right. I got that earlier, but then the game crashed and I lost the save. Seriously, where am I? Everything on the map is white. They can make the arrows stand out a bit more. Just a single different color. That'd be nice. That'd be nice. Okay. I'm gonna get to the new waypoint, then take a quick smoke break. Weird music just stops. Okay, I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay.
I got a situation here. I need to move my operation to the construction yard down the street, but it's full of freaks. Can you, like, clear the shit out of the place? Oh, and if you see any scabs, don't say anything about me, okay? Fuckers beat me up, and, well, let's just say we got history.
But not in a good way.
Some of this equipment. Come on, help a brother out.
This is pure ethanol. Dangerous shit. But I need it to make my special recipe.
Oh, shit! The scabs found me. Don't let them take me. Use your guns and shit. You can even use my ethanol. It's a super dope explosive. Pick up one of those barrels and chuck it at them. I'm gonna go hide, yo. Blow the shit out of those scab holes.
We know you're here somewhere, Jess.
Come on out. We just want to get
you. Yeah, science, bitch.
Another scab down. Scab. Jesus. Make it on your own. We own the whole market.
I make a superior product.
I was risking nothing.
Should have just been shooting him down.
You can make it on your own. We own the whole market.
I make a superior product.
Take some rewards and shit. I'm gonna get set up and start brewing the best batch of vodka ever. Then I think I'll have myself a nice blue velvet martini, yo.
Part of the rewards better be some of that hooch.
This is gonna be cake.
Yeah. can do better.
Looking under for Nathan. Said, "Suck you."
Hey there. Oh, fuck me. How's it going? Not much is going on except for, you know, this. Having a fun evening or morning at this point. I fucked it up again. Come on.
A doctor today because my primary demand is I may not be seen.
Enough for the moment. Well, as things can be at any rate, going to see a doctor because my primary is worried. Leukemia! Oh, fuck! That is awful! I'm sorry. I mean, there's worse things, but that sucks.
Looking under permission. Said. Well, nothing is confirmed. I've just had a high white cell count for a year or so now, and she can't figure out why.
Lieutenant
said, I could simply have an overactive immune system.
Yeah, that's true. A friend of mine has that, and it serves him pretty damn well, honestly. There could be a whole slew of other things, too. I mean, you can have a prolonged infection, something else that, you know, ain't great but not as bad. If it's just the high white blood cell count, there's that is by no means a for sure. That much was a mistake. Whoops.
Looking under Spermation. Said, yeah, the leukemia thing is just the big thing she is worried about. There's a slew of other things that could cause it that are relatively minor. look and underestimation. Said, so are you essential or you got some time off and need fine time?
Thankfully I've got time off. I will still help clients if they need it. I actually have a reduced rate because I'm trying to help people out right now. There are a lot of people who are having to do work from home, and I figure if somebody's in that point where, you know, they need somebody to hook up their stuff, then, you know, I want to be there for them. I have a pretty banging immune system, and I'm not worried about myself. I'm worried about spreading it to other people more than anything. So I still wear gloves and a mask when I go out. Well, the mask is kind of fucked up at this point. I just had a really cheap, like, dust mask for, doing work like, painting.
That will do. And thank you. I take care of my 85-year-old grandpa. I'll be fine. But if you get this, I'm for it.
Yeah. I don't have anybody immediately that is high risk in my life, but my girlfriend's grandmother is 93, I want to say. And yeah, if it were her, then That would be a mess. Well, I guess the duel is on the highway. Holding left, then start rolling strikes. Reverse between the freeways to keep the OD from crossing the lines to avoid time penalties. Huh. Okay. But yeah, mostly I'm doing housework. And, my girlfriend is working from home right now.
Will not stand, man.
No! Fuck.
Look and underscore mention. Said, man, I really should have reinstalled this game the other day, lol. Looking under your measure. Said, like it's the bowling ball cannon. Equals B.
Yeah, this is my first time using it. Oh, fuck. Take it. I feel like I could have done better, but you know what? I'll take it. And there's toilet paper on the other side. Yes, yes.
Looking under the motion. Said, toilet paper is such a hot box to feel like if you thought a telephone pole.
Actually, when everything started getting crazy, I went and played Wasted. In that game, toilet paper is quite literally currency.
Looking under the mansion. Said, off.
I have the freeze power up on this, the disc gun. Because, oh, fucking Iceman. Because, whenever you get one of those little, ice bursts to go off, not only does it go and freeze everything around the area, those, the muggers, the ones that try to pounce on you, if I get, you know, a lucky shot and freeze them, then I can just do a, you know, ground pound on them and a couple more shots and they're done. No big deal. But of course, most of the time they'd be a big pain in the ass. From here, indeed. It's the next arm of that. I was standing on one of the buildings and one of those quadcopters went past and hit me. That was a frustrating moment, not gonna lie.
Look and underscore merchant.
Yeah, wish I had some popcorn.
Can even happen. All...
yeah. And I think there's a way you can shoot them down too. What is the deal with this bus having a huge fan vent on the top? You know what? Whatever. It's a game. It doesn't fucking matter. Where's my waypoint? Where's my waypoint? Over that way. Okay. Drop is, or the next part of that quest is up top, so cool.
Look and underscore mentioned. Said,
hey Sam, I found this.
I think
this
the real
thing.
Question here is why don't our
buses
have vents on top
blimp.
Of them? IR.
Hold. Familiar to you?
Get out! That's AI core! I bet it's full of Fizco secrets! Let me try to remotely connect to it. Frack! It needs to be plugged into the Fizco network somehow. It's using a 512-bit land slave triple hash encryption algorithm. Oh, if only there was a Fizco network plugin somewhere.
There's a fizzy fortune machine over there. Want me to ask it for help?
You're a genius! Bring the core over to the fizzy fortune machine!
Fuck that up. Okay.
Me out. Hold on your butts.
Whoa, it's tweaking out or something.
This is some seriously messy code. Give me a couple more seconds. Compiling now.
I wish more games had traversals like this. It's so fun to run around in a game.
Well, yeah, yeah, and that's like the only time I've used fast travel in the game is when I've had to, because like part of the fun of the game is just the whole movement system, you know.
Sam, looks like the fizz is on to us.
It appears Fizzy was programmed to hate people who don't drink overcharge. That's no surprise. This code is really messy. Where is the variable even declared? Oh, God. Something about an empathy chip?
Tell you. Well, that's actually pretty funny. No, it's a little bit about programming.
Ah, so
close!
There's another fizzy fortune machine close by.
I've had the same complaint about classmates' work.
A little bit about programming. Yeah, yeah. No, I like the little details they put in. Stuff like that.
Who the fuck is accessing my memory? It's not you, asshole, is it?
Shut up, Fizzy. You're supposed to be dead. And my name isn't asshole.
Oh, really? What is it then?
I don't know. Floats above my head in multiplayer, but I can't really see it.
Just what I thought! Asshole! And I'm in. Oh, first things first.
Look,
I'm moving the comments around this empathy chip.
Said.
Stop typing in there!
Self.
What? What is this? My morals hurt.
He's crying overcharge? How is that possible? Make him stop crying, Sam! Hurry!
I'm trying! Why? Why would someone make such an evil robot like me? commented out for a reason. There's gotta be some secret stuff in there. Take him to another machine.
Take care of him in a minute, Sam. Priorities. Oh, oh no, oh no! Fuck.